A very good morning to all of you. Today we are going to understand our topic exponent, and this is our chapter 2, which is related to class 8. In this chapter we understand some identities. First we have to understand, if I write 2 raised to the power 3, it means 2 is known as base and 3 is known as exponent. 3 is known as the exponent. We are also called exponent as power. This is the another word which we used for the word exponent. 2 raised to the power 3. It means 2 raised to the power 3 equals to 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2. When we multiply these numbers, 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, the value of 2 raised to the power 3, it means 2 whole cube equals to 8. Now we understand some identities. The first identity is, if a raised to the power m multiplied by a raised to the power n, it means if the bases are same and power are different and they both are in multiplication, then we add the powers, means a raised to the power m plus n. Second identity is a raised to the power m divided by a raised to the power n, we get a raised to the power m minus n. If base are same, power are different and they both are in division, then the power, we have to subtract the powers. Third identity, this is the most important identity, a raised to the power 0, we get 1 as our answer. Identity number 4th is, a raised to the power m whole raised to the power n equals to a raised to the power m into n. If one power is in bracket and another power is out of the bracket, then we have to multiply these powers, means we have to multiply, product these. Identity number 5th is, if a raised to the power minus n, first we have to convert into a rational number a upon 1. Now if we reciprocal this number inside, means if we reciprocal the base, then we get the power as a positive, means 1 upon a raised to the power n. Okay, next the identity is, identity number 6 is, if a raised to the power n multiplied by b raised to the power n, we can also write as a into b whole power n. These are the identity which are used in this chapter. Okay, now we move to our next topic.